This video is going to show you how to jailbreak any iPhone, any iPod, or the iPad on firmware version 4.0 or 4.0.1, and it works on the iPad on firmware version 3.2 and 3.2.1. As you can see, I have the iPhone 4 and I'm on 4.0. To jailbreak your phone, go to jailbreakme.com, slide to jailbreak, and now it's downloading Cydia to my phone. Cydia has been added to the home screen. And there is Cydia on my iPhone 4. And now Cydia is installed, and my iPhone 4 is jailbroken. Firmware 4.0.